My name is Maggie Green. I come from Martha Station.
I was born there. I was get big there. All the young folks gone there. My student. We were working for manager. And we go to school again and go clean up, washing all the dishes for manager. We're doing our own painting. We're doing long time. I always learn from my mum and my grandmother. Old people been told me to doing painting. All the girls, we could sit down and look to old people, learning it. We been sit down right around. You better do painting like this. We've been learning us, old people, from one of the stations. And that water hole, that's my painting I'm doing. We go sliding all the girls, swimming them. That's what I'm doing. That's the story I was doing.